Once there was a native dancer down in Egypt land. When she did her native dance, she got the biggest hand. People came through Burning Sands, especially the males, to see this fiery torso shaker make with the seven bales. Da 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 da. She would, you know what I mean, oh, shake a wicked tambourine, oh, da da da. This native dancer with her flashing eyes, all the sheiks in Araby said fooey to their wives. Day by day her fame began to spread to every nook, and pretty soon this native dancer shook for King Farouk.
Da 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 da.
She would, you know what I mean, oh, shake a wicked tambourine, oh, da da da. Sultans bearing treasures came with great anxiety, gave her pearls and diamonds just to see what they could see. She was loaded down with jewels, and let me tell you, man, to bring it home, this baby had to hire a caravan.
Da 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 da.
She would, you know what I mean, oh, shake a wicked tambourine, oh,
da da da.
This here native dancer had a manager deluxe. With her figure and his brain, she made $1 million. Here's a big surprise for you. Her real name is O'Shea. She used to live next door to me in Brooklyn, USA.
Da 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 da.
That's the finish of the story. How a gal won fame and glory with
da, da, da.